Now we are with Colonel Rohit, who has come all the way from Tejpur in Assam. He's a native of Amritsar and started running almost 4 years back. True. Colonel Rohit, tell us something about your journey of long distance running, which you started 4 years back.
Okay. Well, I was a normal, you can say 8-10 kilometer distance runner, like we generally run in the army. It's a routine for us. Somewhere around 4 years back, when I came down from Leh, I had put on a lot of weight also by that time, because in Leh, you tend to put on weight or you lose weight. So when I reached Mumbai, somehow I wanted to lose my weight and started my running schedule again, though I was running in Leh, but not that much because of the shortage of oxygen. So when I started in Mumbai, initially the first time I ran somewhere in August 2012. And I was not able to run around 8 or 10 kilometers beyond that. So then one of my youngsters, he said, sir, let's do Mumbai Marathon, which is in January 2014. I said, I can give it a try, but I don't think I have run that much long distance. Okay. So what happened then, first time I ran with him on a Sunday, and I could see so many runners in Bombay. Bombay is actually, they are freaky, they are crazy about running and community and cycling and all. So I ran about 13 odd kilometers, and after that I just gave up. I said, no, it's not my cup of tea. But after a fortnight or so, again he motivated me, sir, let's go. And to tell you the truth, after third or fourth attempt, I could manage to finish 21 kilometers, right? And that time I clocked 2 hours, 10 minutes or something like that. So then, the kind of a satisfaction which I got, that I've run 21 kilometers, it's called half marathon. By then I had not run half marathon. It was like big distance. And after that, I participated in January 2014. I mean, my first half marathon which I participated, and I clocked 1 hour, 33 minutes and 19 seconds. It was like, for me also, it was unbelievable. So this is how my, half marathon journey began. And after that, there's no looking back. I've done 4 half marathons of Mumbai, Standard Chartered Mumbai Marathon, 14, 15, 16, 17. Then I've done Airtel Delhi half marathon last year. I've done Cherrapunji half marathon. I've done a half marathon in Misamari, Assam. That was an army organized marathon. And then I have done a 25 kilometer TCS in Calcutta. That's what I've done so far. And looking forward to, of course, this ultra half marathon in Ultra Tech Amritsar half marathon being my home city, and the first time a half marathon being organized, I was just looking forward to it.
So in a very informal interaction with us, Colonel Rohit was sharing that he had planned to do an Amritsar half marathon.
Absolutely.
Almost 3 years back, sir. Yeah. So how do you feel today, that Amritsar half marathon is happening? Maybe you are not a larger part of this event, but yes, you are contributing in a way of being there in Amritsar and running this half marathon.
Actually, frankly speaking, after I ran that Mumbai half marathon and all, then I felt that why not have such kind of an event in Amritsar? Amritsar being a heritage city, and I'm proud of Amritsar. So about 3 years back, I shared with my brothers. I'm actually a certified personal trainer also from American College of Sports Medicine. So I told my brothers, if I quit, once I come out of the army, then I'll think, or after in a year or two, I would like to plan one in Amritsar. And I'm looking forward to, either maybe with some organizers whom I can get in touch. This thought process came to me 3 years back. And somehow after that I got busy, couldn't really think about it. And about 2 months back, the moment I saw on the Facebook or I think on the mail, this thing that Amritsar Half Marathon Gurgaon Roadrunners are organizing. I was so amazed and so proud. I immediately got myself registered and looking forward to, okay, now I'll go to Amritsar and run this half marathon. It's actually a very good initiative. Amritsar is, being a heritage city, it's known all over the world. Everybody knows, and having such kind of an event in Amritsar, it's really I'm proud of it, to be a part of it.
We really have a pleasure and privilege to talk to you, Colonel Rohit. Thanks a lot spending your time with us,
yeah.
And we would definitely look forward to your running, on the day of the event, which is 16th of April.
Sure.
All the best.
Looking forward to. This event has to be regular every year.
Absolutely.
It should not be one and first and the last. Even if you have less subscription, please go for it next year also.
Sure.
And next to next year also.
Sure.